They're not gonna get a lot done. Guys are morons. Morons. Morons.
The entire country is being manipulated by highly clever, ruthless people, harnessing the worst qualities in human nature.
The whole thing is a lie. You need to divide the country and keep a hold on power. That's exactly what's going on.
There's nothing you can do about it. So shut up!
If history is any guide, and it's always a guide. Nope, done. Thank you. Politics is not the most important thing to me, that's for sure.